in the crowd. Keep the people out there scared to make a sound. I need y'all to sing something with me. There's no words. It just goes like this. Well, hey, can we go down? Well, bring it for me now. Well, hey, down with it, y'all. Anybody in the house say, I'm 250 pounds of piss and vinegar. Dude trying to shit me down. Mr. Lambs and I got nothing on. But a lifestyle, black tuxedo. Read the friendly packet and I'm rocking Captain Ego. Line, time, time, the shit gets unproper. Only three pieces, I need we need a commodity. That's one. Luna Pass, two, still a child. Rain, shame, shower, pray for my spiritual brother. I can handle this in my name. And we'll just give me a chance to splatter some antics on his canvases. Damages trying to avoid a bullet at this point. Twist joints to the clock, lock up. Get your clock, lock. Use side of chest and high sky stool. Section of the earth that I occupy without making you testify. That's what I can do for you, is ignored. I come to you on fire school.
Brother, 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 how you make it get down?
We gon' rock that motherfucker till the sun goes down. Give me a couple seconds. Let me tell my friends what's up with Big Brethren. New gear, new beard, a new record. Made a few adjustments I want to discuss. In a life of pain and sadness, I never would have guessed that a taste of success would have been the first time I ever got depressed. I mean, I know I'm blessed, I just couldn't adjust. In life, all I ever knew how to do was fight. Strapped on the playground, fighting for the mic. Trying to build a life with the insane wife. Fighting for a little bit of time in the lights. Then I got a daughter, a car, and a house. No one left to fight with but myself. Don't clap, don't clap. Gained a lot of weight, wasn't thinking about my health. Maybe this music that I'm making can help. Shit, I can't drive cause it's albino shit. Told him I was legally blind, that's legit. I ain't want Ant to have to scoop the kids, so I bought a crib a couple blocks from his. My man Ant, that's the greatest friend I ever had. Like a brother to me, a borderline dad. Maybe making the record to get me on track. Help me fix whatever's wrong with my head. I jumped back in the basement at once. Made the album Us in a couple of months, but I can't lie to Melbourne, I felt lost. Energy I brought might have been a bit off. Couple great moments though, of course. Baby girl, puppy love, and the travelers. Had 2 years off that album. Was on the road 10 months out of Wonderful. Did the globe with my brother BK1. My life coach slash DJ. Who did it really been with me since day one? Had a lot of hard times, had a lot of fun. Long story short, he got a hell of a wife. Catastrophe damn near ended her life. We brought our wifeys out to Hawaii. These motherfuckers got pregnant on Waikiki. Shit, he said I need to talk to you, Ali. This is what you were born to do, but not me. So after Soundset 2010, say goodbye to my DJ, but not to my friend. My career ain't stopped, it just grew. I rock the bells and Glastonbury too. Eyes close enough to smell Beyonce's perfume, but just wasn't the same without dude. It couldn't slow me down, no Lord. Stayed on the planes and the buses and cars. Brought a younger DJ into the squad. This motherfucker quit on me cause I toured too hard. On to the next one. Then me and Ant had trouble connecting. If I was here, then he was always there. Touring and recording with Atmosphere. What the hell's going on with my career? Within a year, my team disappeared. Got a phone call on the 4th of July. Dad died, committed suicide. Shit. Should've been there for him. Had to fly home from Europe to Birmingham. Sorry, give me a minute. Bismillah. All right, listen. Trying to hold this marriage together, but me and my baby barely see each other. I'm in France with the fans taking pictures. She's at the crib making dinner, doing dishes. She ain't gotta worry about me screwing other bitches, but that ain't enough to make a woman feel precious. Unless we start to intercept it, we got no choice but going different directions. Dang! I got that phone call again. You know the kind you never want to get. Idea's mom couldn't get a hold of him. I found him dead in his apartment. Just drowning in tears. I probably won't get over that in all my years. I'll remember forever. A day later, boarded a plane from Mecca. And the next month changed my life. Listening to God. God in holy sights. Inklings I had had all my life suddenly presented themselves in plain sight. And he jumps out about the mic, with a not when I write is right. Fell out of sight like tears on the floor. Now I'm going harder than I ever did before. Got a couple of beat changes from Jake. That's my dude and his music is great. I told my man to hold my tour dates. Roll the tape.